A vast number of players are enjoying their time in Hyrule in The Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom, which released last month. Thank you all very much. An Amiibo figure of Link from the game was released to coincide with the game's launch. New Amiibo of Zelda and Ganondorf are planned to be released this holiday. We hope you're looking forward to them.